A lot of you have been hounding me for my new controller settings, so here they are. If you've been struggling on controller, then you need to use these because they've helped a lot of my supporters improve. I don't want to see any comments whining about the build times being too high. A lot of y'all be too impatient. Give it a couple days, and if it still feels too fast, then make adjustments.